think City on a Hill presents characters that may seem like it's a black or white scenario, but no one is just one thing.
Jimmy, what do you want? You want a job? I can get you a job here.
And this show really presents what would appear to be that. And then once you watch more than 5 minutes of it, you realize like, oh, there are many other shades in there.
You know, Frank, I honestly...
You tell me you love me, I'm gonna kick your fucking head.
Fucking love you.
In episode one, we see sort of the strained relationship between Frankie and Jimmy as brothers.
What's gonna have to happen to you before you learn, huh? Just let Ma watch you kill yourself by inches.
Yo, don't give me that shit, okay?
Shut the fuck up!
It's really interesting working with Jonathan Tucker. He's such a phenomenal actor. We're very close off screen, so it works really well on screen. We have this kind of comfortability that we can walk by each other. We don't even need to nod at each other. We just are aware the other one's there. And on the show, it's really interesting because our dynamic, I mean, he's so still and I'm always moving around.
Sorry.